Oh, there's one. A good tarpon bait. That's a ladyfish. We like to use those for shark bait and cut them up for big snook, redfish, lyre. They're not good to eat, they're just fun to catch and good for bait.